is the number two of Iran, right? If I'm not wrong, and she's been in 2400 not so long ago, so one of the most talented players in the world. And it's a pleasure to have you here. How are you feeling?
Well, being in Spain or being...
Being in Spain, I'm playing Banter Blitz today against the Chess 24 users. You want to crash them all, or you want to have fun? You want to... I don't know.
Maybe a little bit of both.
A little bit of both. Okay. So, yeah, as you know, I'll just be here, so making sure everything's right. So, Dorsa is going to take the challenges. Just please challenge 3 or 5 minutes games. So, when you wish, we can start, Dorsa.
Okay.
So. Yes, just click in upset, whatever you want. So, for example, this guy here. And, yeah. Upset.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, here we start.
Okay, you're going aggressive with e4.
Yeah, I like this one.
The close Sicilian.
Yeah, I play it time to time. It's just something I try for Blitz, so.
Mm-hmm.
Even if it gets really crazy.
Yeah. There is a series in Chess 24 from Anton, who actually explains all these ideas against the Sicilian. So for those premium members who want to check.
Yeah, but I have this crazy thing that I play time to time. It's not very clever, so don't try it.
Okay, don't try at home, right?
Yes.
H3.
Yeah.
So you want to go G4 straight away? Or?
Yeah, that's the plan. It works time to time.
So guys, just let me know that everything's fine in the chat, that you can hear us and you can see the video properly.
Somebody saying...
Ah, yes, no board. Yes, just 1 second. Sorry, guys. Yeah, so here we are now.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. As you know, whenever I'm on the show, something bad has to happen. So.
Why?
There is no sound, there is no video, whatever.
This is getting a little tricky,
yeah,
to be honest. Well, whenever the knight comes to d4, I just have to just get rid of it.
Mm-hmm.
As long as I'm not blocking.
So you want to kick it with a c3, right?
Yeah, that's the plan. But, well, maybe I'm being so really hopeful.
Yes, guys, we are making some adjustments, but it's better if I don't appear in the camera. No? I'm so ugly that people don't want to see me, so no problem.
No. Okay, let's see how can we get rid of this knight without getting so much dirt. Okay, let's just cook now. Okay.
We got Davis there. Just making some adjustments.
Yes.
Last minute adjustments, guys, so... Oh!
Sorry. Take please. Okay, thank you.
You took with the queen? This is what you wanted to do?
Well. Okay, this is getting fun.
Mm-hmm. They say they cannot challenge. But we're getting some challenges,
yeah.
So you should be able to challenge. But it's for premium users, guys.
This is getting dirty.
Yeah, actually start liking black's position.
Yes,
I don't know about what you think.
Me too.
Just remember, you have just 1 minute and 23 seconds.
Yeah, that's... I think I have to play faster.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yep. So queen c7 and now knight f2, improving your pieces a little bit, right?
Yeah, I need to breathe a little bit. But I don't know how. I mean, the time I think will decide the game.
Yep.
But
like in most of the Banter Blitz
yes.
games, right? So.
Okay.
So.
I don't like how
no,
my
no
queen
problem.
Is placed, so I'm just gonna try.
Do you need
to
my help?
For the game or for the board?
Both.
For everything.
Yeah, please, both.
Yeah, and then his
Ooh.
Name should be there on...
Yes, I know. But now you have a problem here.
Well,
just keep playing and then we'll fix the little problem later, so.
Okay. This is not
Yeah, now I think he's gonna take on e4 and then try to put a knight on f5 or something.
Yeah, that's what actually worries me.
But still it's not Oh, that should be
I wanna play e5, I
Why not,
pawn.
Right? You have a pass pawn.
Yeah.
What
okay,
else you want in life?
Well, if I can put my bishop somewhere else, that would be really
Yeah,
cool.
But just a little warning, you've got 30 seconds.
Thanks. Wait, I'm not getting anything? Not even 1 second?
No,
oh,
this
no.
is 3 minutes game.
It's hard.
It's hard, I know. Tell me about this, I lost so many games.
Oh my god.
The queen! The queen!
No, my pawn.
So you can challenge in Dibi's link that he wrote in the chat. Okay, you have to do something.
This is
Attack!
So dirty. He's taking my pawns. Where am I going?
Yeah. You can put it on f6, why not?
Yeah, but... I don't know, let's just...
You're gonna trick him, come on.
Well, I'm wishing. Oh!
Fast!
Yes.
Take it! Boop! Boop! Go!
Ah.
93! Ay!
Ay! Time! Oh, man!
Check!
Give me the queen. No! Shit! No!
Okay, first game, you need a
yeah.
little bit of warming up. So
yeah.
No problem, let's keep playing, Dorsa.
Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, let's see.
So you go there and then you just find
Why
anyone
this?
In the list
okay.
that you wish to play.
I want the lowest.
Only range. Premium members, just a little reminder.
This guy looks like Kramnik. Okay,
yeah.
Kramnik.
You can play Kramnik in chess 24 online, so but what else you want?
Yeah. Wait, I have 5 minutes, am I getting anything? No, just five. Okay.
No, just yeah, move. And then let me adjust the board because you moved it a little bit, so this cannot be moved.
Ah, okay.
Just now everything is fine.
Okay.
Scandinavian.
Yeah, he's playing tricky. Well,
yeah, queen d8.
Okay, I'm just gonna try to develop. I think developing is still going good.
Yeah, actually bishop c4 threatens a little trick, right? You wanna play
yeah.
knight e5 or bishop takes f7?
Yeah, that was the plan. Well, he didn't let me.
Yeah, he stopped it and...
Okay, I'm gonna try to play h3 g4, push the bishop back and make long castle if possible.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds good. You won the bishop pair already.
Yeah,
so.
This is... I like my position, unlike the other game.
Now you want to attack with g4.
Yeah, exactly. If I can get this knight to... Wait, I don't want my knight
yeah.
to...
Yeah, he wants to ruin your pawn structure, maybe
yeah.
taking on c3, so...
I do want to regroup my knight, so... Okay, I don't have... I want my knight to go on e4, but I don't want to exchange it.
You want to exchange that? You can go to e2 as well. To
yeah.
e4. Both seems to me
okay.
reasonable.
E4,
so.
Yeah, e4 looks more logical. I don't know why. I have this idea to, if take knight f6, try to play queen h4, bishop g5, b1, if I get... Then, like... try to push.
Yeah, this is a position is very comfortable for white, right? Just
yeah,
with the bishop
yeah.
pair, a bit more of a space.
Sorry, I pre-moved. If I get to play bishop g5, I'm quite happy. Okay, I think I'm going to play bishop g5. But if h6, then... Wait. Let's try this little trick.
Yeah, bishop g5, he could also play maybe knight d5 and
yeah,
exchange.
Yeah, then everything would get exchanged.
The bishop pair and... Yeah, but I like queen g3.
Yeah, if he makes short castle, maybe I can try to trick him at bishop h6.
Mm-hmm.
Please make short castle.
Still, he's got 98, for example. So
yeah, but then
it's
I
not winning.
Mean,
but yeah, yeah.
Two bishops would start working.
Yeah, sure. So I got a haircut today in a Chinese hairdresser. Five years, you know.
Tell me where.
Just downstairs of Divi's house. So 5 euros, you know, that's so cheap.
My lunch cost more than.
Yeah.
This.
A coke costs more in Germany than a haircut in Spain.
Oh.
By Chinese people. But they are extremely efficient. So. Okay, be careful with your queen.
Yes, I'm good with blundering my queen. Okay, and now I'm playing g4, I'm just bored.
Mm-hmm. This knight h5 was a bit strange, now g4 is coming, as you say.
Yeah, I think he would... Okay, I'm playing it.
Why not?
I don't know if knight f6, should I try to play bishop h6 or...
Looks okay, but
yeah.
I mean, everything looks okay. King b1, h4, bishop
yeah.
h6.
I like h4 more, I have more.
Now he goes short
yes.
castle, this is almost suicide,
yeah,
right?
Please, please.
h5 and then the queen on h3.
He's probably gonna play some queen d7 long castle, but then
mm-hmm.
I play some bishop f4 and try to get something there. Probably.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay, thanks.
Yeah, he can try... Ah, no, bishop d6,
please,
actually
please.
Not possible. Just losing a piece.
Yes.
And bishop e5 is extremely uncomfortable for black as well, right?
Yeah. Wait, I'm trying to pull some tricks out of my sleeve. Maybe
yeah, that's winning, actually.
I think he has to play queen d8.
Yeah, and g5, right?
Yeah. Oh, I'm winning.
Yeah, you're winning.
And I have
that was pretty smooth, actually.
Yeah. Hmm. Okay, give me the piece. I really didn't like this knight h5 g6.
Yeah, that was pretty strange.
Yeah. Maybe instead of that, he could try to make queen d7
seven
long
and go
castle.
Long castle.
Yeah.
This is something I say normally, so
ah, okay.
The opponent said, "Baboon, give me your rooks, baby." But this is something I say, it's not because you are playing. So you can take more challenges.
Yeah, that's the plan. Probably not a 2-5 player.
So tell me, what are you gonna play next? Do you have important events?
I have some league games in March.
Bundesliga or
no, in Belgium and in Spain, but I have to decide where, when, which one.
Okay.
Yeah, but beside that, my next tournament is actually Sabrina's tournament in Canary Islands.
Ah, yes,
yeah.
in April, right?
Yeah.
That's gonna be pretty nice. You've never been there, right?
No,
you will love
it. I'm gonna celebrate my birthday there as I'm.
Don't
I'm
get too crazy. Canary Islands is the place.
Yeah. For getting crazy.
Yes.
Just
so.
Like,
yeah, you can take Tricanti.
I like someone with a chess picture.
There are so many strange pictures.
There is a chess picture. I was looking
yeah,
for a chess.
Juan Cal from Colombia. He's a very known user from the Spanish community.
Really?
Yeah, I played him like 20 times already.
I accepted it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, but you are black. If you want
to
play with black before...
I have to wait. Somebody's angry. Kramnik student is angry at me? Oh, come on.
So where are you, Wanka? We are waiting for you. Otherwise, if people... Ah, yeah, he's here, so you can play.
Okay, so I have this crazy idea of playing F5, but I tried it once and it was really...
I mean, Anton plays it in many games and Vallejo and they got good results. So is the...
I think I'm gonna go for something a little more normal for
okay.
first and then I'll... Okay.
D6, yeah.
Yeah. I hated when I played E6, knight C3,
mm-hmm.
so I just tried these time to time.
Some sort of Queen's Indian.
Yeah, but with E3.
Yep.
Wait. this one actually I like. Not exactly what I had in mind, but okay. Okay, we can try to go for this pawn, but I don't like that. I've already played bishop b7. So, okay, let's try this crazy idea.
Wow, bishop e4.
Yeah, I saw a game from it. I don't know how good it is, though.
Actually, I didn't know about this idea that soon in the opening, but looks okay, right?
I mean, okay, so what's my idea? Okay, this one has to go.
Yeah, just guys, sometimes if white has castle and then don't play d6 because they can remove the knight from c3 and then your bishop on b4 can be...
Yeah, that's really dangerous, actually. Mm. Okay, my idea is if... He cannot hear me, right? So I can't tell my
he cannot. He could actually, he could hear you, but people normally, they stop the streaming because it can disturb, so... He could hear you as well. Yeah.
So I have to be careful not
to...
Okay, wait. I want to play c5, but not now. Okay, let's try this guy.
Yeah, that looks natural.
Yeah, I just want to try to play knight d7, c5,
mm-hmm.
or c8.
C5, fixing the weakness on c4,
yeah.
And then try to attack it, right?
I don't understand knight g5, honestly.
Well, he wants to force you to trade on d3.
Yes, that's what Okay, I'm gonna exchange this guy.
Mm-hmm.
And then he's not threatening anything.
It's not checkmate yet.
Yeah. I was thinking about h6, and if knight e4, I could maybe like exchange and, but nah.
I mean, I like your position. Even if you exchange a pair of knights and play c5, put a rook on
c8,
queen on
c7. I like my position because okay, maybe it's. Exactly.
There are no open diagonals for this guy,
yeah.
Right? He's so sad there. No one is taking him to the party. So.
Stop attacking me. I really want to play c5.
Looks okay.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, there is another plan, queen c8, queen a6 as well, and then to play d5, but the bishop on a3 is also attacked, but yeah, that's maybe too slow. Just some crazy idea I had in mind.
What if f5 now? Oh, this guy really wants my block.
Yeah, he wants to bring a rook to h3 or g3 and then to crush you.
That's not nice. Okay, let's get rid of this knight.
Yeah, go back.
Go here.
Go home.
Yeah. Then I can play some knight f6, and if he goes back queen d3, I can try to play queen c8.
Yeah, queen c8, queen a6.
Yeah.
Whoa, ho, ho.
Hey.
It's not afraid of anything.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean, he's not threatening anything, right? So.
No, not at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can just...
You can continue maybe your plans.
I was thinking rookie 8, knight f8.
Well, still, I don't see. Still, I don't see the danger of.
No, I don't see it either. But. Okay, let's go for what you said.
Okay, yeah, that looks nice actually.
Yeah.
Also, maybe queen b7, and now you will be threatening to take on g5
because
you can put a knight on e4. But also, queen a6 looks really nice as well. So.
Yes.
Maybe. He can try to go e4 and e5, something like this. Ah, no, e4 you can take the knight, yeah.
But where do I put my knight after that?
Just on h7, for example.
Can you play some g6, queen g3? I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a bit dangerous, actually.
Somebody's saying I'm calm. I'm not calm.
She's calm, but we are in Spain, in Madrid, so we'll make her crazy.
He wants what? Seriously?
G4, yeah, he's
okay, let's try
going for it.
Okay, let's try queen b7. Maybe he doesn't get it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe he doesn't see
the
trick. Now you can take the knight and play knight e4 in the next move.
Yeah, but... Yeah, okay. I think g4 was too
optimistic,
yeah.
Right?
I was gonna say hopeful.
But maybe he can try to go knight f3 in order to go g5. So.
But knight f2, can't I just take this guy?
You can take that guy, I think, because then there is f5.
Yeah. And then I hold everything and I'm just simply a pawn up.
If you hold everything and you're a pawn up, it's good, right? He didn't see it.
Didn't he? If I take the knight e4, can he play rook f4?
But then you always have d5, right?
Can I take play queen e4?
You actually can, right?
Yeah.
And then queen takes d4 is something.
Yeah.
Well, wait, takes and queen e4. He removes the queen, let's say, to d2.
Knight takes e4. No, g4 is under attack.
Yeah, but you will collect it with the queen or knight? Because if you collect it
knight
with the queen, there is rook g3.
Also.
Yeah. I mean, it works because
I'm running out of time. I'm going to take it.
Yeah, you can take it on knight e4 or queen e4. Both
but
seem to work.
But if knight e4, then rook f4.
On
d5? Or taking on g5.
I'm taking on g5.
Yeah, okay, let's go.
From g5, you control h7, which is your most important weakness.
I don't know.
And d5 as well is working, I think, after rook f4, right? So.
Yeah, but what if he plays d5 now?
He plays d5 now, you can take on g5.
Mm.
And then later queen knight
e5. As long as I'm not getting mated.
Yeah. Not many options, right? You can play
knight
e5 and queen e7 or
f6. Yeah. Okay, let's go for this. As long as he's not getting checks or mates,
mm-hmm.
it should be good. Queen e7 or f6.
I think both seem to work, so.
I'm gonna go with f6. I like my queen here. I can take d5.
You wanna take on d5?
If he lets me. If he takes. Oopsie? No,
mm-hmm.
I have g6.
You got g6.
This
but
is
then
ridiculous.
Rook h6. But then you got knight gf7.
Yeah.
But you have to do it
rook
now because you got 36 seconds, girl, so.
Thank you for getting about my time. That's a problem I have with online chess.
No problem. You still got time. There's some perpetual rook h6, knight f7, or... No, okay, that's a rook for free. You love rooks
for
free, right? You can bring the queen to h7.
Rook h6. Wait, he's eating my pawns. I want to eat back. Okay, let's be more realistic and... No, he will take this guy.
Yes, you got 20 seconds to decide.
Okay.
Okay.
I blundered.
Yes, rook g5.
Yeah, dang it.
But still, I think you are winning. Rook g5, king h8, and then rook f7. Or queen takes h5, and then take
time.
That guy, and then checkmate. Bring the other rook, boom.
I don't have time.
Look at this bishop, he's doing nothing there. No problem. Still, you're on top.
No,
you can play rook g8, knight f3, and then rook g1.
I think.
Or even rook h6.
Yeah. Okay.
Go. Rook g5 is the next move. Go, take, pre-move.
Okay.
Boom.
Okay, pre-move.
That's it.
Okay, I'm eating this pawn. I don't care.
That's it.
I think I ate the wrong
one. You're gonna make it. Go.
Gonna.
Pre-move.
Okay. No.
No.
He's bad.
Collect everything. Like crazy. Eat all the guys.
No.
Take the last pawn. So
I blundered.
Go. Ah!
No!
Still some time.
Crap!
That's it.
It was really stupid.
Okay, you managed. Thanks for the game, Juan Cal from Colombia.
How do you know he's from Colombia?
Because, I mean, he had it in his profile
but
before.
It's not here anymore.
Yeah, he changed it. He wants to hide it, but I know him.
So you played 20 times before?
Yeah, something like this. I played like hundreds of Banter Blitzes. So.
Okay. We have many challengers. Okay. I want If I see a picture of nature, I'm gonna take it.
Okay. So there's a picture of Krammy. It's a picture of some elephant. That is an elephant? No. Some black pictures, just a whole black
it's
picture.
It's a nature.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's a fox. Okay. Okay, let's just take someone.
Mm-hmm.
For oh, this was 4 plus 2.
It's okay. Ah, this is not... Yeah, this is premium member. Sorry.
But can't not premium members send too?
They can send us, but we cannot accept it.
Oh.
You know? So.
Well, it's the first time.
So. Yeah. So, Karo Khan. Whoa,
yeah.
Knight H3, Knight H4. This is pretty interesting line.
The fox is writing. I think I have to start answering for a chat sometime. Or maybe you can do it.
Yeah, I'm doing that as well, so no problem.
Okay.
You try to crush all these guys. They want to beat the number 2 of Iran, but this is not going to happen today, right?
Well, one managed. But I was a queen up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm. I start seeing a lot of sacrifices on easy.
Yeah, me too, but I'm trying to
do it in
smoothly.
Mm-hmm. It's actually quite nice, queen b3.
Yeah.
So maybe b5, you're gonna go for it on e6, or you're gonna play shy
out.
And go back,
I think it's
or you're gonna go for it.
But
what are you gonna do?
I think I'm gonna take it. If
okay, this doesn't force you to steal, but you can still do it. The thing is, maybe it's best to go
well,
short castle first or just long castle. I don't
okay.
know. You.
Well, I like short castle.
But then some boom is gonna come on e6, I would say.
I wanna take it now. Okay.
Just take it. Yeah, that was the right one because if bishop takes f4, there's intermediate
bishop takes
f7. So.
Right, that now to pre move.
That looks so nice for white. You can never go short castle.
Yeah, this is actually
it's
cool.
Illegal.
Not yet.
You cannot.
No, I mean, if he tries to play something like queen e7, bishop g8.
Yeah. But you can play rook e1.
Yeah. No, I do like my position. This knight h2 is really tricky.
Mm-hmm.
I've tried it a lot before.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that looks so natural, right?
Yeah. What
yeah,
else did you do besides haircut today?
Sorry?
You said you got a haircut, but what did you do besides that?
Besides that?
Yeah.
Well, we are traveling to Argentina tonight, so I did my suitcase and I bought some anti-mosquitoes, you know, because there is a lot of things going on in Brazil, and we are going to Brazil as well.
Mosquitoes always bite me. I have like 10 of them already.
10, and the Zika virus is quite dangerous these days, so... And yeah, nothing else. It was a relaxing day, so.
Wait, I can eat some stuff.
You can eat some stuff for sure here.
Should I go for the rook? Looks very tasty.
He's tasty, I would say. I mean, maybe it's even checkmate. I don't know. Maybe it's even checkmate in this position. Knight c7. Where is he going? See, if he goes to d7, there's queen f7.
What
he goes to
f8,
then you just collect the rook. There's knight g7. I like every move here, Dorsa.
Yeah. Okay. I'm hungry. I'm going for the rook.
We read the chat. Let me win. I'm reading you. You cannot escape from me.
Someone is happy you're going to Argentina. Wait.
There's checkmate, right?
Yeah.
Okay. He still got king d8, but then knight e6. Queen's the queen on the spot.
Yeah.
Hmm. Yumi. We're in Argentina. We are going to San Luis first, and then Buenos Aires.
Oh my! And I can't even enter USA.
But San Luis in Argentina, not in the States. Actually, you cannot go to the States, right?
No. I have still 10, that's like 8 days before I can enter. But after that, They close the borders.
Ah, yeah, sure. So
okay. This is a fun game, actually.
Yeah. So you want to take some huge challenge against this 2800 player?
Yeah.
Both of us, let's kick
me.
His ass. Yeah.
I don't like 5 minutes. If you hear us, make it 5 minutes.
It's a GM. It's a GM. So we should play against him.
And he's no Berliner.
Strong players want to play against you. So let's.
You're gonna have to.
Yeah,
help.
Both of us. Yeah.
Okay.
So this is my fault if we lose the game. Okay. Okay. So you play your staff. No, don't do this.
Oh yeah.
Don't do this. Now, yeah. Go on. Who's this guy? I am no Berliner.
Well, he's not a Berliner.
Okay.
No more nice history with him.
No, you play your stuff, you know? So it's your Banter Blitz. If I play my shit openings, you know, and nobody understand anything, so... Okay, let's see what... Yeah, go. Don't even wait for my advice.
Whoa. You know?
I know. I'm not an E4 player, basically, but...
Oh, my God.
You just play this. Let's surprise him. So what's the idea of this? Oh, now it's some sort of Dragodorf.
I think it's some bishop g5 here.
Okay. You want to go long castle and then attack on the king side?
Yeah.
I mean...
I remember. There's this crazy thing if my c6 take e5. I think it was a game... actually happened in Blitz World Blitz 2015.
Ah, really? Okay.
Ah.
So why? Queen a5. Just don't blunder the bishop.
Okay. Just because
I'm so able to blunder the bishop in this position, so that's why I warned you. I know you're gonna do it. You are not gonna do it. Just in case.
Well, I think my open.
Do you know how we call the f pawn?
No.
Facundo. So you know already. So.
In which language?
In Spanish.
Oh, okay.
In Spanish.
I'm out of theory.
Okay, so just play normal. I don't know. Bishop b2, king b1. I like.
Yeah, I like king b1. It's more chicken.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
If I get to play some g4, h4, h5, I'm happy.
Mm-hmm. H4, the thing is.
Knight
h5? No. Nah. I think h4 is okay. Well, because if he plays h6, you can pass, right? You can play bishop e2, for example.
I think I'm gonna start with bishop e2.
Yeah, bishop e2 first, yeah.
He's...
That's maybe more accurate.
Joker.
Just guys, for those who are joining, you can challenge Dora Derakhshani. In the chat, you can find her name.
Yeah, somebody's asking about challenge me.
Queen c7, I think...
I think I'm gonna play g4.
Just go for it. Go for
wait,
it.
Wait. G4, knight c5.
Queen e3, and then the g4 pawn is hanging. Hmm.
Well, it's tricky.
So maybe some prophylactic move first. I don't know, queen e3 maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't. I mean,
queen e3 looks interesting.
But I was planning to play g4, queen h3 or something like that. Okay, let's start with h4. He's not gonna play h6, is he?
You can do it. H4. And if knight c5, just queen e3, right?
Yeah, I'm saving the pawn and not losing the g4 one. Should be okay.
They tell me there are trolls in the YouTube chat. Guys, don't talk shit in the YouTube chat. I'll burn you.
Really?
No. So b5.
Now he's trying
to. He's also attacking. H5 looks very tempting as well.
What if b4 and knight c5?
Knight d5, right? You can go knight d5 in this position, and then the e7 pawn is hanging, and then you are opening the h5. I think h5
okay,
is really, really... If b4, knight d5? I don't know if I blunder anything, but...
And what if knight c5?
No, knight d5, you're attacking the queen.
Yeah, I'm blind.
Ah, yeah, you mean after knight takes, e takes, knight c5, you can play queen e3. As we saw before, right? Then the e7 pawn is hanging. I quite like your position. Then there is a hole on c6.
Which one to take? Hmm.
He's.
I really want to take on g6.
And play bishop h6 maybe later.
Yeah. I take.
Why not?
Okay.
And the question is, can you play bishop a8-6 now? I think it's interesting. If knight takes d5, there is always some bishop f3 later. Just put in some pressure in this diagonal.
Is it possible to, like, if he takes with edge, probably, can I play knight c6? I'm meeting before.
You can play knight, but the problem is bishop f5 is coming, right?
Yeah,
and then maybe if you remove the queen from the d-file, knight takes d5 could be a threat, but because then if you take with the rook, then queen c6. But I think this is pretty double-edged.
Yeah, he's thinking.
Oh, that's gives us a hole on e6 as well.
I want to play knight e6 so bad.
Just do it. Why not?
Thinking about f5.
Or f5. Both
can
of them look so... f5 looks really good. f5,
no,
knight takes d5 and
yeah.
f takes g6. What's going on there? We are kicking his ass, maybe? I don't know.
Wow. Is this a picture
of Persian food?
I miss Persian food so much.
Yeah, so what's the typical food from there?
You have to Google it. It's just...
Okay, the name?
Okay, so what he's showing on his picture, maybe he's a Persian guy. but what he's showing is a kebab.
But this is not kebab here. I mean, Europe, kebab is this...
doner kebab is like the Turkish kebab. But
okay.
The real kebab.
I noticed the difference. If I went to Turkey with my friends to Istanbul, and the kebabs there were much better than in Germany or in Spain.
In Baku, the kebab was so...
Baku in the Olympiad, right?
Yeah.
You played there. How?
I didn't play.
You went actually to cover some videos for...
I didn't get to cover videos, but I interviewed Corona and...
That's good.
Yeah.
I couldn't even go as a cleaner. So.
Why?
Nobody wants me. Yeah, I wanted to go to the Olympia and I'm not strong enough to go as a player. I'm not strong enough.
My federation asked
me
and I told them that I have conditions. I'm not just going to play like that.
Yeah.
And they didn't like a player with demands.
Okay.
I didn't... ask anymore.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
He's thinking.
Just 1 minute for I am no Berliner. We are on top in this game.
So if he's not a Berliner, means that if I play Lopez, he's not gonna play Berlin Lopez.
Ah, okay.
He's not going to play Berlin.
Ooh. Now I like so much 96. If bishop takes, f takes, and then the g6 pawn is actually hanging, how is he gonna defend it?
I'm gonna trust you because it's
trust
too much
me.
For me.
Trust
to
me this it. Time, only this time. But I just saw it. I just wanna give my queen free diagonal to take on g6. And if king h7, then bishop takes h5. Boop! He's sacrificing everything.
Why?
Well, that's material for free for us.
Maybe I take, he takes f5 and he's holding.
I mean, I like every move, basically.
Oh, if I take, he takes e6.
Yeah,
he's,
and then the g5 bishop
he's
is hanging.
Very tricky.
Yes, so
okay,
just take.
What if I take g7?
You can take everything.
Okay, I'm gonna go with g7.
Okay.
If you take f8, he takes f5.
Take g7.
Okay.
I agree with you. And then take g6, right?
Yeah.
So this is bishop takes h5 as well. Ooh, or bishop takes f6 and rook takes h5.
Yeah, I'm beating it too late. That usually never happens. Okay, let's take.
He takes.
Bishop.
You can take with both.
Rook, bishop.
Rook,
okay.
For example.
Okay.
I like both. Yeah, I think he survived somehow.
Oh, no. Okay,
so.
Rook.
Rook, he's gonna play rook h8,
okay,
right?
Rook e1, I know, b3.
Rook e1, b3, rook e7, right? So no problem. You can play
maybe
rook e1.
Okay.
And then rook e7 if king f8. Okay, now you can...
exchange?
Yeah. And... or b3 to give... Or queen e4, yeah. Queen e4.
He's holding.
He's
no.
holding. Just take the pawn on b4. For free.
What? Oh, shoot. I'm
He's playing very, very fast. So you should play fast.
I'm not getting mated, right?
So you want me to flag him?
Yes, please.
Okay, let me flag him this time. It's the only... Oh!
G6.
Okay. Let me just flag him. Well, we are short on time.
Very short.
We are short on time. I don't like this.
Maybe some queen d2, queen c4.
Yeah. Check! Go back!
G4?
G4? I cannot believe this guy.
He's holding, no!
Cannot delete this guy. Okay, 10 seconds.
Don't check.
This is almost checkmate here. Oh man.
Yes!
Okay. almost.
Okay,
it looks like you played against this guy this guy 11 times.
I got the revenge.
So
Okay.
Just continue.
Why they don't have a picture?
We're just too lazy to upload pictures, you know.
Okay, this guy is from Norway.
From Norway. Tirsdag.
I beat him, it feels like I beat Kos.
So when was the last time you were in Iran?
Before I moved, July.
Ah, you were living in Iran before you came to Spain.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
If you can
in Tehran?
Yeah. I wasn't actually literally like living because I was away most of the year.
Yeah.
Okay, I have two options. I can play this reverse Sicilian, that's c6f5, or I can just play like knight of 65. Which one would you...
I prefer whatever you prefer. Both of them appeal to me, so...
Okay, I wanna go crazy.
You're gonna go crazy in this game. You're gonna play h5 at some point, and h4, and mate.
I'm angry, I didn't get to win the last game.
It was a moral victory. We were crashing him and then he just tried to fly past.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, Facundo.
I want to play f5 so I can forget to play knight of 6. Because if I play g6, bishop g7 first.
Yeah, this is... my brother used to call this system... My brother is just... just my brother, but he used to call this system with e4 the bull system because of the horns on c4 and e4.
E4?
Yeah, this is what actually, if you play g6 and
e4,
knight
g5. That's
really this actually you played this in the first game, but with reverse colors, right? So,
but he's trying to play b4 now, so
I never saw this idea before.
No, the thing is that I always play g6, then h6, then
g5, and then
so
you just
bored.
Save the tempo,
yes.
And then
probably it's very stupid, but it works for Blitz
sometimes. No, it's actually quite interesting for Blitz. I mean, now that I'm trying to see something against this h6 and g5, it's not that easy.
I think the only thing would be like if somehow h6, h4 is working.
Yeah.
That would be really annoying.
Yeah, you got to go, I guess. You can even take on h4 and then knight g6. So
oh, man,
I don't see the problem.
Play f4. Okay, let's try this.
Yeah.
Maybe I get to win some stuff. Oh, come on. I want to win some stuff. Okay.
Already? In the move number 10 with black? You want to win some stuff already?
Yes, please. Okay, I can try to play f4. Okay, let's make short castle. Not going to make long castle. That's
no,
sure.
That's really dangerous with that guy on g2 looking at you with beautiful eyes. Yeah.
Please play knight f3.
Knight f3?
I don't like f4. Can I play some... Okay, if he plays knight e2, maybe I can get to play... Wait, he's being tricky.
Yeah, there are some checks over there. By playing c5, but it's not the end of the world, right?
Oh, I can just play d5.
Yeah, or king h8,
If I play king h8 now...
That looks...
h4?
You can always close with g4, right?
Yeah, that's my idea. Okay, let's see what she's gonna do. What is the talk about duckling and fox?
I don't know. So, fox is...
Fox is the guy that I was gonna pick, but I didn't.
Yeah, so maybe he got angry.
likely.
You're making people angry, Dorsa. First time you came to come to Chess 24 to play Blitz, and then
they don't have pictures. It's hard to choose.
Mm-hmm.
I really want to play f4. Okay, let's
just go for it. I mean, or knight g6 first. That's right.
Yeah.
Actually, white has to do something about this f4. It's actually quite dangerous.
What if knight d2? Can I play f4? Wait.
Yeah, it's
what is this?
Now it's even more tempting without the bishop on c1 controlling f4, right?
Yeah. Is it thinking about some c5? Is this like a
king? Yeah, but this is too slow, right?
Yeah,
it's too slow.
Yeah.
With that king on e1, you can take on e3, knight g4, boom.
Maybe sometimes not some knight f4.
Yeah, knight f4 even.
Wait.
Ooh. I see. If knight takes d5, what does he want to do? To take with the bishop or with the pawn? I guess with the pawn, because
yeah,
if he takes
yeah.
with the bishop, you can take on e3 and queen f6.
Yes, that's true. But if take with pawn, can I play like g4 or f3?
You can, actually.
Okay, let's try it. I'm worried this pawn would get a little
Yeah,
weak.
But there's always rook f7 there.
Yeah.
So I will need a lot of pieces to create some trouble over there.
Yeah.
He took with the bishop, and now I don't see...
Why can't I take and play queen f6?
That looks actually almost winning, right? Because there is no way to stop queen f1 and queen f2 at the same time. Yeah.
Okay.
Looks almost winning. So you're gonna stay in Spain for a long time. You plan to you plan to base to establish Spain as your base.
I'm living here, but I'm always away.
Yeah.
But
you still don't know Spanish, right? Or do you know a little bit?
I'm learning.
Oh, you're learning. So next time you come and do Banter Blitz in Spanish.
I'm learning. There is this website. I don't know.
Duolingo?
Yeah.
Duolingo, yeah. I did that with German, but it didn't work. Life is too short to learn German.
Wait, can I do something?
You can do something, actually.
Okay, let's give this check.
That looks good on bishop g4, right?
What if... Can it, like, trap my queen?
You can always take on f1 later.
I don't like my bishop. I want it to be open. Can I take the pawn?
You can go greedy and take that pawn.
It would be really cool if I could sacrifice this pawn. Oh, wait, e4? Nah, I want him to take
it
pawn.
It's actually interesting, but...
Maybe rook e8, and the idea is to play e4. If take with bishop, I sacrifice rook and play knight.
Just
e4.
Go for it.
Okay.
Just play active. I am, you know, I'm a bad version of Jan Gustafsson. So I just like taking pawns and playing endgames. I never sacrifice anything.
But okay, in real game, that actually works time to time. But
yeah.
In Blitz, I want blood.
Of course, you want blood and exciting games, right? But I'm never able to produce such games.
He's eating my pawns.
C5.
Can I have some knight f4?
That would be amazing. If that works, I'll give you the Oscars.
Wait, I don't have enough.
Knight f4 looks so amazing. You have to go for it. If g takes, e takes,
e4, queen
and then f3,
okay.
At least you get
I'm
back
trying.
The piece. I like your idea, Dorsa.
Thanks.
Knight f4.
I used to have a good eye for tactics. Take with e.
Yeah, you have to go for it. And at least you got this f3.
Wow, it's cool, actually.
It's actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
And if he doesn't play f4, it's... if he takes on
there
f4...
There was a queen e3 somewhere? Someone's saying there is a
queen e3, maybe.
Where?
I mean, this is like if we were playing street poker and the guy is just naked asking for his underwears, right?
No, I think you still have one or two layers.
So queen e3 is a threat, followed by bishop e2.
F3?
Yeah, f3 looks like. At least you can get the knight back, and then I don't know what's going on. C takes d6 is actually a mess.
Is he gonna do it, actually?
I think he has to go for c takes d6, and I'm not sure what's going on there.
Maybe I can play bishop e5, bishop e4.
Yeah, or take on e2 and then queen f4 or something like this.
Yeah, but I take now. I don't want the bishop to come in the game.
Yeah, but if you don't take...
He has some d7, maybe?
D7 is not possible because the bishop is protecting, but he played d4. That should be really bad move.
Can I just
move.
Take it?
You can take it, yeah. You can take it because maybe his idea is just to go queen e3 to exchange queens. So
yeah.
That even doesn't allow this.
Okay. As long as I'm not blundering. Okay.
Yeah, now you can take that. He can take on d4, actually.
What?
Oh, give me that, right?
Yeah.
Give me your pawns, baby.
Bishop
c3. Bishop c3, okay.
No, let's just take it and take c5.
Yeah. That's the most practical solution.
Crap.
And you got the bishop on a3. That's good. That's tasty.
Whoa!
You blundered the rook. No problem. Still on top. He resigned. Good. Thanks for the game, Tirsdag.
Thanks for resigning.
Thanks for the queen, right? Okay. So, yeah, let's keep playing. We still have half an hour before Dorsa leaves. So...
Okay, let's take another good guy, highlighted, but you're gonna have to help me again.
Yeah, sure. Happy to do this. But, you know, I don't know if it's...
I think I know this guy, Prince Pajaj, if he's the guy from India. I'm not sure if he's the...
Which one?
This guy, Prince Pajaj.
Prince Pajaj.
I don't know if he's the Indian guy or not.
The Indian guy. There should be many Indians.
I remember he was in... Always he was in the youth championships.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know if...
Maybe it's him. You know better
he's
than
not
I
Messi.
Do.
No, wait, this is...
This is Cantona. Cantona... He was a really good player, but he was very aggressive. He went into jail because fighting with a guy from the stadium.
Wait, I have a... Okay, let's take this German guy, and the next one we get will be higher rated.
Okay. That's cool.
But he has no picture. Have I played him before? No. Must look crazy?
I played against teams, and this is dangerous as well. Cantona was a soccer player. Yes, guys, just asking in the chat. You want to go your... You play your shit, right? This knight c3.
Hey.
So.
It's my
just go for it. And again, this h3, g4 idea. Actually, it's extremely good. Why not, right? They didn't do anything that... to prove that it's actually a strange idea, I think
let's
it's...
Go.
Let's go. Let's
if
go.
He, if he plays
maybe
h5,
people will like it. They will start playing themselves.
Maybe I get worried. <Yeah. after me.
laughs> You can regard as serious about this rubbish as well.
But
sometime.
Prince Pajaj is here. Sorry, I missed it. Okay. Long castle or short castle?
Okay. I would take short castle because the long castle with that guy on g7 and then b5, b4 is coming.
Okay.
So, but it's a matter of taste, of course.
Okay.
Yeah, this is checkmate in 5 moves. Queen h4, f5, bishop h6, knight
wish,
g5.
Yes, that's my idea. But if he gets to play f5, I don't know what happened.
Yeah, that's true. So maybe you should go f5 in the next move. And queen h4, just sacrificing a pawn. I don't know, just as an idea. Because if you go queen h4, then f5 is gonna come.
Okay.
So just...
Yeah, I mean, if he takes it...
When you don't know what to do, just call Facundo and he will solve all your problems. It doesn't matter with what kind. I mean, love, health, whatever. So... Ooh, another piece to the action.
Yes, please.
That's good. That's good. Yeah, normally black has to play f5 because now it's very tricky to play.
Yeah. Wait. I want to take a g.
Yeah. And now he takes with g. The position is too open, maybe. I even like queen h4 straight away, because now after queen h4, he's got knight g6.
What if bishop g5?
Bishop g5 looks actually interesting.
What if takes e4?
Yeah, you can take back. And then there is also knight f4 is very interesting.
No?
To knight h5.
Right.
Knight f. I mean, just as an idea, I don't know. I like your bishop g5, knight f4, I also like
it.
Yeah,
I'm gonna try this. Oh wait, b2 is under attack. Is it?
Yeah, it doesn't matter, right?
Yeah.
When you are going for checkmate, that's a little bit, this little pawn. This is what I do, I take pawns and then I lose. So
Facundo al
ataque. Ataque is attack in Spanish.
Short girlfriend played like this. I hope not.
So teach me some Farsi, okay? So how do you say nice to meet you? Hoshpachta?
As Ashnaitun Hoshpachta.
Hoshpachta.
What's nice to meet you is as Ashnaitun Hoshpachta.
Ooh, that's too long.
Yeah.
No,
okay. Where to put this guy? H4?
Ooh, wait for it. There is queen h4 here? After h6, knight,
oh, yeah,
knight g5,
yeah, yeah.
But there is rook e8 there.
I don't care.
Queen h7, king f8, still surviving there. Incredible.
But maybe I can take this, and I have taken this, and I'm playing knight f4.
Okay, if you want to go for it, just go for it.
Okay. What's the worst that can happen?
Yeah.
I can run out of time.
You can
again.
Lose a game here. Nobody is going to put you in jail or something. So.
Really?
Just a game, Banter Blitz and Chess 24.
Divis will not cage me.
No. Divis is a very dangerous guy, actually, so stay away from him. Of course, now he's got to take on g5, I would say, because no, otherwise the h6 pawn is hanging. Ooh, he plays queen h6. He's got really big balls to do this.
I was gonna say.
He's got big, big balls. So.
Wait, he's not taking it.
No, he's
can
not
I just
gonna
bring my knight.
Yeah, I was thinking that maybe he can play f6 in the next move. So knight f4, f6, and
what if knight g3?
Yeah, knight g3 looks better.
I'm also attacking this guy.
Yeah, knight g3 definitely, and then you can jump to h5.
Mm-hmm. If f6, I really want to take h6, but I don't think it's working. If f6, maybe I could take this. Wait,
mm-hmm.
Can I take it?
Looks like. Also knight.
H5, okay,
not
h5.
Knight h5 is actually... Wait. 8 takes...
I take with knight. Then I take g7.
Yeah.
To mate.
Mm-hmm.
What if knight g6? Oh.
Knight g6? You can play knight f6.
Oh.
That's beautiful, right?
Yeah. We can use this in tactic
trainers. Yeah. That's pretty beautiful.
Someone thinks you're funny.
No. But also knight g7. I mean, I like both moves. The thing is, knight g7 doesn't win a piece. Because after knight h4, knight g8, knight f3 check. And then they
let's
take
go
back.
Knight f6.
Knight f6 is good, right? It's
yeah.
Amazing. So, yeah.
But if king h8?
King h8, you could go back with your queen.
Maybe just queen h5?
Yeah, but this is gonna be checkmate in three moves.
Three?
So yeah, one, king g8.
Take.
And then queen g7 mate, right?
Yeah.
That three?
I got 8 points.
Thanks for the game.
Thank you.
Johann Wilhelm Moebius.
I've seen this guy before around, but I don't... He's
looks like Bill Gates.
Ah, Prince was just changed his picture. That's him. Let's
okay.
Play him.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to help me.
Okay, but I don't know if I'm helping you or if I'm counterproductive, as someone is saying. Like, I suggest stupid ideas. So maybe you just play your thing and
again, Sicilian.
I mean, you can change. You can change, but everybody's playing Sicilian. So.
Please, another.
What do you want to do? I don't know.
If I play the crazy things.
You can play knight f3 and
yeah.
Try now to play the open Sicilian with d4, or I don't know. So maybe it's gonna go for the Taimanov.
I wanted to play bishop d3. Oh man.
Mm-hmm. Knight f6.
I can play their bishop e2 short castle, or not. Wait, no.
You don't want to go a3 and a3 and g4 now, right?
No, not yet. Okay, let's
yeah,
try
that's
this.
The theory.
I remember some stuff in it.
Yeah.
I didn't know. Indians played.
Mm-hmm.
I think I play bishop d3. That's
yeah.
My theory.
Now, you could check on d5.
Yeah.
I mean, these endgames with the bishop pair should be pretty comfortable, right? This is what you said, something like this.
Yes.
Bishop d3, right? Or?
Yeah, I was gonna say something and I changed my mind, but my mouth is already open.
Yeah, queen e2.
Yippee.
Yeah.
It isolated.
I think he got a nice position. Hey? Actually, maybe after now bishop f5, what are you gonna play?
Can I cry?
You can cry a little bit. Maybe
c3?
C3, d4. Yes, d4, but maybe that's not that that dangerous.
C3,
bishop f3. You can actually play bishop f3, but after bishop c2, bishop d5, bishop d3.
Bishop f3, knight d4. Oh, no.
Yeah, knight d4 as well. So I think you got to play c3.
Why not c4?
C4, knight d4 again.
Yeah.
So d4, and now you could actually maybe play bishop d2.
Yeah.
Or just pass and go short castle. I don't know. Because if the opponent's on d3, it's dangerous, but I don't know if that's dangerous. I don't know, Dorsa.
Let's play bishop d2.
Okay.
I feel I'm playing like a chicken.
Yeah, we are playing like chickens, that's true.
That's not exactly what I was hoping for. maybe if he plays d3 bishop f3, I can make long castle.
You can go long castle. There's some nasty ideas related with knight a5 there, so...
Long castle?
You can go some sort of castle now, I don't know which one, but long castle actually it's extremely dangerous because after knight f5, knight d3 is actually checkmate, so...
I don't want to get mate.
No. This is not for us, this is for bad players. We don't get checkmated now, okay?
We either lose on time or...
Yeah.
Or we win.
If we manage to hold this, maybe we can get even
bishop
a better position. Bishop f3 looks natural, but then knight e5 annoys
How
me a little bit.
How is he getting a good position? That's not fair.
But maybe bishop b5?
Yeah, I was thinking about it.
A rookie one as well was possible. I don't know, Dorsa. I'm not going to say anything because I'm just...
This position is too chicken for your taste.
I led you to this position.
No. I take d4.
If you take and take d4, this is a bit better for white, right?
Yippee.
Bishop
c3.
Give
me my pawn.
Baby. It's got to go rook g4. He doesn't want to lose the pawn on g7.
Doña Nicolasa?
Doña Nicolasa is my mother.
Oh.
Nicolasa is her name.
Yeah.
I think that's the best square. So you force him to go to g4. That is actually strange.
Maybe I get to play rook e1.
Rook e1. That's and now he just sacrificed the pawn, right? So
I don't think it's
pawns for free.
No, if I take with g8, I go somewhere bishop h3.
But you can go bishop e5, right?
And then bishop g3.
And then bishop g3. And then you will be threatening that guy on h3.
Okay, let's try it.
Let's try.
I'm 1 minute
It's
down.
True that it's actually very interesting bishop h3 here.
Now?
Yes.
Bishop e5.
And now you cannot go bishop e5. I mean,
oh,
looks a bit crazy, but...
What if bishop
h6, rook g8 now.
Yeah.
But still, I think that's not a
maybe
big deal. Maybe
should have to rook
c1. The worst... Is it listening? Okay, maybe you can play rook d1, forcing the exchange of one rooks, and then... I'm not so sure, Dorsa.
I like it. Sounds somewhere.
Wait. Rook c1. But then be careful, because rook g8 is coming. So, I mean, rook f d1 takes bishop takes d2. Yeah, and this is in the worst case. You are not worse, right? Because bishop takes e2, king takes, well, okay, takes, and
what
bishop takes
g8?
e2. Then g takes h3. Now you got to take there. And, okay, this end game cannot be.
King f3?
Yeah.
f4 first. Okay, let's go f4.
Okay.
Am I trying to win this?
We are always trying, even though we are worse. I mean, you cannot be worse here, right?
I'm not sure. I don't know what I'm doing. What's my plan? Rook d2, king g4, king f5, king f6.
Yeah, I mean, his king is cut. So if you put the rook on d2, you defend all your weaknesses, and then you can start running with your little king, right? To f5, f6, as you said. But then he can also put his rook on g6. But then h4, h5, maybe is interesting.
D2 and
yeah, the good thing is his king is over there, so. Yeah, now
king?
Just. Yeah, why not? Yeah, right? That's difficult.
No, I was not going to play f5.
Yeah, now king e5, f5, king f6. That looks really, really nice.
He's offering a draw.
Every day is not Christmas, right?
So
we are not accepting the draw. Yeah. But maybe we're going to lose. h4, we need to be careful, actually. h4, h3. But no problem. I was thinking about b4.
If I'm sure, I can just play rook d3, right?
Yes.
So
maybe king f6. Just go for the pawn, right? h3, you play rook d3? Or you can even play f5. No. Rook d3 is necessary. What am I saying? And that pawn, Facundo, again, is going to be decisive in this game. As usual. Take that guy. And you can play f5. And then this pawn on f7 is actually loose. F5, you go f2, rook h7, right?
Yeah.
That's it.
Am I winning?
You are winning. Or rook what? h5.
Just don't let me lose on time, please.
No.
Pinch me if I lose.
Yeah. When you got 20 seconds, I'll try to be the chief this time.
Opa.
Yeah, playing fast. I like it.
Can I take it or play h4?
H4. Boom. Go. Now you can take it with the rook, because he's gonna start pushing. You can take it and then rook f8, for example. On c8, right? And
yeah.
Now you start pushing the h pawn. That's it.
That's 30 seconds. That's not fair. How is it possible?
Go.
No.
h7, right?
No.
Yeah, king g6 as well. Go. 23 seconds.
Oh my god.
King f7.
No.
And he managed to.
Oh no.
Rook takes c2. We need to save this. We need to save this. Dorsa.
16.
Okay.
My path. Check.
That was a check.
A5, please?
Yeah. Give me that. That's a draw.
Thanks.
Okay. You're increasing your rating again. Back to 2400.
Ay. Okay, let's see more interesting challenges. No more 2-8? That was fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
So take.
This is a very interesting. Oh, it's a penguin. I have to take it.
It's a penguin. You like penguins, so.
No, I have a friend who loves it.
Really?
Yeah, Tatev.
Tatev.
Yeah.
Ah, Abraham Tatev, right?
Yeah. F5.
Why not? Yeah. Go for it. I mean, it's not such a bad opening.
If you don't remember it, it is.
Oh,
yes.
Gambit! Yeah, this is where we can get crushing 12 moves.
I think I have to take it.
You have to take it, yeah.
There's some knight f6.
And knight f6.
C6. Then I remember some knight e5, knight f7. Okay.
Yeah, knight f6 is normal, and now after bishop g5, d5 is actually bad move because of bishop
a.
So knight c6 is the theory I remember. Go! Dorsa. Oof.
That's about what I remember from the theory.
Yeah, me too.
e6, c6, d6, or something like that.
Well, he's planning to take on e4. So,
c6?
Maybe bishop, knight f7 as well is interesting. So if he takes on f6, e takes f6, and later
knight
bishop
e4,
e7,
okay.
And then short castle, you got the bishop per f5 later. I don't know.
Can't be really bad. Somebody is saying c6 is...
It's Taunton. Yeah, knight h3.
How? Why?
He's got defending the g5 bishop. Smart ass. So, h6.
C6
looks natural.
Oopsie. Take.
Yeah, and bishop e7 again. Oh, wait.
Take with g.
You can take with g.
That's not good.
I think I saw one game from Vallejo once against Del Rio. Yeah, but if you take on d5, then knight f6 actually checkmate. So we need to make sure that you can also play bishop h6.
Queen a5.
But queen a5, long castle. Bishop h6 actually stops white from castling, right?
Yeah.
Maybe it's interesting.
Okay, let's try.
I don't know.
Let's try. Can't get any worse.
Yeah.
Oh, it's kind of
But you can go long, short castle. Even I don't know. You're scared, right? Bishop d3 and we
yes.
lose. Don't trust me. So I don't like the position, you know?
Thanks.
Knight d6 is also
Queen b6?
Queen b6 long castle.
B5? No.
B5 after Queen b6 is gonna be hard.
Okay, let's push away the queen.
That's actually if the queen goes back you can go short castle later.
Yeah.
I mean, you got to put the queen somewhere. I know it's not... I mean, you go short castle straight away, bishop d3 was just checkmate. Yeah? But now you can go short castle, f5. I don't know. I don't like the position. But life is hard sometimes.
It's so shitty.
Life is so shit sometimes. So.
Oh, there's a checkmate.
Yeah.
Okay, but if I make castle, is it...
I don't know. You don't want to make it, so...
Let's do it.
Let's do it!
Mm-hmm.
Let's go for it!
Worst case scenario, we will lose. And you can hit the guy with that. F5?
You can play f5. As you say, he wants to go what he wants to do.
Queen h5, maybe?
Queen h5, right?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe f5. You can always return your bishop to g7. You got a nice diagonal over there. So he goes long castle, then he can suffer on this diagonal, right?
Wow.
So,
I'm playing bad, I know.
So, actually, now it's... I quite like... No, I wouldn't say in like our position. Because g4 is coming.
Yep.
Dorsa.
It's a really shitty position.
Yeah.
King h8?
King h8 looks at least reasonable.
How did I get into this?
Yeah. But still, it's not that clear. King b1, he's losing some tempi, so you can play bishop g7, no, or queen a5 before, I don't know. Queen b6, as you were saying, followed by bishop g7.
Okay. Let's
there is some attack as well for us.
That's very helpful. I don't want to lose. Okay.
Why not?
Bishop takes c7, takes c3.
And then there's...
Knight g5.
But mate on b2.
Oh, yeah.
Mate on b2.
Please let me take your free knight. Please let me take your free knight. Please.
He's gonna play knight d1. This guy.
Oh my god, why?
Okay,
I have to take something.
You have to take something.
I mean, the position is really shitty.
The pawn
so.
On e7, right?
Yeah. Maybe some knight e4.
I like it.
I don't.
So there's a knight d2.
No, don't say it, he's listening.
Yeah. If you make 92, you know what you got to do, right? We trained you with Spanish videos before, right? So...
am I actually doing something?
I think the rook is trapped, actually, on e7. So queen d6 is actually winning the rook. So your idea was brilliant of taking on d5, actually.
Yeah, I have a brain.
Full of something, right?
Hey. Oh, man. Queen f6?
Queen f6 wins the game, I would say. Boom.
Rook e8?
Ah, rook e8. Shit. Maybe, yeah, rook e8 still... I thought we were threatening checkmate on b2, but of course, if that was the case, we could take straight away on b2.
It happens, as long as I'm not kidding.
Well, you can just play, okay, rook e5, that's pretty...
nasty?
Strange, because maybe you can win a lot of tempi now by playing d6, if rook takes d5, bishop e6. I don't know if that works or not, but...
I don't care, I have
just,
to do something.
Yeah, and now all your pieces... are having a lot of fun. Even a6, sacrificing another one. If rook takes b7, rook b8.
Yeah.
All your pieces are dancing
I
now.
I don't have enough time for thinking.
Do you like dancing?
Yes.
What kind of dance? Crazy dancing, salsa, and bachata?
I don't know the
Persian
Spanish.
Dance?
Or actually,
Bali,
yeah,
Bali.
Yeah, that's actually really cool. I know that.
Okay.
You're sitting on my hair.
Divis also knows. Ah, sorry. You have such a long hair. Girl, okay, so maybe queen d4, right?
Why?
To attack the rook on b6? I don't
know.
Oh,
yeah. Okay.
Where's that rook going? To b7. Basically, we are forcing.
Take it or die.
Wow, there's...
some bishop a2? No.
Queen d5.
Maybe.
Queen d5, but then he takes on
g7. Wait, there is this knight d2, maybe bishop a2. Do you see something?
I don't see anything. So knight d2, king c1?
Nothing.
No, I just like the idea of bringing the rook to b8 and then basically...
yeah, that would be cool.
Or the other one, the a rook. Well,
mm-hmm.
That one as well.
Why?
Yes, and you can now
take
back with the queen. That's why I preferred the other rook a little bit, because now you have more pieces defending, but it should be more...
he's
less.
Changing everything.
Yeah,
right?
And you can go to g8 maybe.
Why? Is it taking this? Maybe we should f5?
But now, then knight f7, right?
Okay.
King. And not, then knight h6.
I don't know.
What? 24 seconds?
You want to take the...
you want... go! Go! Pre-move!
Pre-move what?
Rook something.
But what if it...
I...
I'm blundering like a crazy person.
No problem. We are gonna win this game.
I'm not very hopeful.
Take the knight or the... yeah, whatever. The rook and rook c8 or queen g2. Knight e3 is gonna play.
Oh man,
I,
he's
my
good.
God.
Why? It's not... what's supposed to happen? No!
I'm gonna lose some time.
Yes.
Pinguino.
Where?
Pinguino.
I'm losing to a penguin!
Okay. 49 points, you see? That's
that's what I lose in 1 year.
I lost 60... feed the points in 3 months. I was 25-40 and now 24-80. You know,
so. I did that in 1 year.
Really?
Okay. Not exactly 60.
So last game?
Yeah, let's pick somebody good. 2-5,
okay.
2-6, 2-8, whatever. There's a Mikhail Tal, but now he's... who's this guy?
Yeah, he's a very well-known from the Spanish community as well. He plays the lead gambit actually in every game.
You wanna try him?
You can try. It's your band blitz.
Ah, there's a 2-6 guy from Germany.
Okay, so let's take Tino 12.
Yeah.
Last game, Dorsa, you had to make a ratatata in this time with a beautiful combination, sacrificing a queen in 8-7.
I'm trying to sacrifice... Oh, wait. I can chicken out and play four knights. I drew Erdos in it.
Okay.
When it was 2-6. And I was not 2-3 yet.
Okay.
Was chicken out?
Yeah.
Okay, we're chicken out.
Yes. I mean, it's not that bad, right?
No, it's not, but it's... chickening out.
Just the four knights variation. I saw you playing this in Gibraltar, right?
Yeah. Also,
against
Anna
some
Muzicic
Chinese,
sorry,
some women.
Anna Muzicic also
yeah,
played
Anna
it two
yeah.
times. She played, I think, with Vityakov and the other guy.
But
know.
You were playing this with white as well.
Yeah.
In one game there. Yeah.
Two games.
It's very drawish many times, so that's why. Yeah, short castle is possible, so you shouldn't take on c6. It's just too dangerous.
I used to try this h3, but that was a long time ago. I do want, as far as my brain works.
Yeah, knight a4, that's also common, right? Followed by b3.
Where is he going?
Well, there are some ideas going to g4 at some point. This rook b4 is very, very common in these structures.
Yeah.
So maybe h3.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah.
Stopping all these nasty ideas.
Please play h6. I love the endgame.
The endgame is a bit drawish, right?
Yeah, but I got really good positions in two of the games.
Really? Okay.
One of them I could win. Okay, not win, but I could be really better.
Mhm.
I don't know what happened. I think I had a fever and a chicken belt.
Mhm.
In Gibraltar, I happened to get a fever, and I was literally the only one who got a fever, and
okay.
There was round 9 or 8, I don't remember, and everybody was wearing jacket, and I was wearing a top, like strappy top.
Yeah.
And everybody was like, she's crazy. Well, no,
what
I had
are you
a
doing?
Fever.
This is winter.
I had a fever. I was burning.
But when I have fever and I'm burning, I even want to take more jackets, you know, and I don't know why.
That was...
Okay, bishop e6.
Hmm. We can try to play c3 and
mm-hmm.
try to push the rook away.
Mm-hmm.
I think that should be okay.
Okay.
I mean, I will have to play b3 at some point.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think you're happy with the four and it's too chickenish for your stuff.
But
the problem is we cannot get this knight back.
This guy is so right. I'm not going to play with Fun 5 anymore.
Rook b8 was played.
Oh, okay.
Now the thing is you cannot activate your knight. Because
so let's
the
b3?
Yeah, b3 is natural with opponent c2. So I guess it's not that difference.
Yeah, maybe some a5, a4 would make a difference. But I have always bishop c2.
Yeah, or b4 after a4.
Yeah, that's also.
So you can try, if she doesn't force you, she should try to force you with h6 just to define. Yeah. And now you got to take and knight e3.
And I'm back.
You cannot be worse, right?
No.
You can always
so
play knight e5 in case you need and
I'm
then.
I'm going to do it, right?
Okay. So you make sure you never lose this game, right?
Yep. Beep, beep, beep. Oopsie.
You can play rook e3.
Yeah.
No problem. And maybe f4 at some point.
Yeah, that was actually what I was considering.
Let's just be careful in this diagonal so we don't lose the exchange.
So now he wants to play a4. Maybe.
Yeah, or d4.
Oh, oopsie. Can I play f4 now?
f4, d4? Yeah, you can play rook d3.
Yeah.
So you can play f4 actually. And then maybe there's some pressure with rook d3 or rook
d1? Yeah, no, rook d1, this guy.
Rook d3 is winning the pawn, right?
I don't know.
Yes,
ah,
d4, yes.
Dang it.
You can play king h1, for example.
Or I can be a good chicken.
King h1 is not winning a pawn?
Is it?
I don't know, I'm asking you.
What if?
I don't know.
Some c4?
Looks like. c4 is maybe winning two pawns.
Yes.
Yes.
No, I'm
okay, you're asking.
No, I'm agreeing with the with the fox. I don't know what I was saying. I take this.
Yeah, take that. It's just a pawn for free. And we love pawns for free here. That pawn on d4 has got a really nice curry sauce. You've got to take on b3, I guess.
Yeah.
And the good thing, after taking on d4, the d6 bishop is hanging, so... You can take on c5, and then g3, king g2.
My king is a bit weak.
Mm-hmm.
And my bishop is a bit out of place.
Well...
Can I... I need my bishop to be on c4.
Yeah, the bishop comes to c4 is actually really nice.
Is it possible to play something like
But maybe you can
g3?
Play just g3, king g2.
Not rook g3.
Rook g3, king h8. And then how you want to
what
continue?
Rook c3.
Rook c3 is possible.
Yeah,
bishop d4. Okay. Go! Let's not lose some time again.
Okay. I'll do my best. No, I can't.
I guess you have to play g3. I think it's very natural here.
Rook f3?
Looks like.
And then rook d3, maybe I get to play rook d7,
mm-hmm.
c7.
A mate.
That would be really good.
Mate! Oh, bishop d3 so is also nice. Because
there's
this little trick.
Yes.
Okay, he doesn't fall for this. Now you got the bishop where you want it.
Yeah, but is it any danger down here?
That is not very precise. Rook a2 was... very annoying.
Yeah, honestly it was.
You can
rook e3, this guy.
You can play rook f. Yeah, rook e3, yeah. That's perfect.
Rook
d3?
Go! Where?
Go! The only square you got.
If I get to go to g4, that would be...
Dude, you are there.
No, I mean if I get to get this guy.
You are there, almost. And rook d7 is coming, rook e7, rook e8, boom, boom. Rook d7 in the next move. Rook
d7?
That's checkmate already, yeah?
Is it?
More or less.
Am I mating this
guy? F5, just take it. H5, just take it. Rook g8, rook h8, rook g8.
Okay.
That's it.
If I win this guy, I have to do da-da-da-da-da.
You have to do this, yeah. You got to do this for the people.
Why are they talking about Richard Rapport?
Richard Rapport, Richie, for his friends.
How did we get here?
Richie! Okay.
I take?
Take it. Take it. This skin is never gonna escape from there. Give me that too! Oh, ooh! Wait, be careful. Wow, there's nothing happening. The king is on h4, safe, no problem.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I really don't want to lose this.
If we lose this, we have to retire from chess and play,
I
don't know.
I'm the only square.
Play curling. You know curling?
No.
This sport.
Can you take this guy?
You can take it for free. Dorsa is for free.
Is it
and
mate?
It's mate.
Bye-bye.
It's mate. How it is? How it is?
Oh!
Do it!
Okay.
Okay.
It's not me.
It's not me.
But I get
but
some...
20 seconds, Dorsa. So.
Oh, crap. Okay. Thank you.
Well,
I would have troubles winning 10 seconds.
Okay. So, yes. It's been a very nice...
Yeah.
Banter Blitz with Dorsa. A lot of nice ideas from you. I saw this h3 g4. I'm gonna incorporate in my repertoire.
Really?
Yeah, I think it's very nice to trick people. Yes, thank you very much for being here.
Thanks.
I hope you guys over there enjoyed the show, and I hope you come more often here to do something else for us.
Well, I'm living in Spain, so.
So, of course, it's going to happen. And yeah, once again, thanks.
Thanks for having me.
And guys, see you in the next time. Enjoy.
Okay.
And be good.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
This is Women's International Day.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Happy International Women's Day to all the girls out there and but also guys. Thank
yes.
You.
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks. And
yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.